My spacing is also pretty bad, I can't lie. Fight. Got a lot going against us right now. Yo, Lychee with the X amount of bits.
Cheer one.
See, like, where's the fucking forward? Four, man. Oh my god. That's the overhead, okay.
Maybe next time.
Round two, fight.
Ready.
Final round. Fight.
Bitch, you just threw your head at me? Did I not block that? Oh, thank God that hit, man. You gotta finish your strings, guy.
Cassie Cage. Round one. Fight.
Oh, no. Oh, come on. I should have done a pew-pew in midair, man. I would have probably avoided that. Yeah, I'm gonna land that one day, bro. Like,
Cassie Cage wins. One fight.
Oh, you could have comboed off of that launcher. Definitely, right?
Oh.
Ready. Yo, MK11's alright. Fight. I mean, they kind of did my boy Sub-Zero a little dirty, but it is what it is.
Nutcracker.
Hey, got one, boys.
Hashtag, you're dead.
Cassie Cage wins.
Took off the whole dome piece. Not a good look.
Round one, fight.
And yesterday we got blown up by a bunch of scorpions as well. Oh, wrong one. I mean, what is there to grind in this game? It's a fighting game. Oh, we got it, boys. Dang, we just wasted all them bars. Lag! Lag! You guys saw it. Yo, and I just realized, where's the ping at, man? Didn't we turn that setting on? Oh, shit. Oh my goodness, stupid teleport. Balls, man. Why does it keep doing a nutcracker? All I'm trying to do is fucking that.
Cassie Cage wins.
Yo, did the Blazers win tonight?
One, fight.
Speaking of which. CGS 31. How's Russ doing, man?
Fight.
Yeah. I could have punished the shit out of that. Teleports. Nice punish, you know? You could have got like a full combo off of that. I'm just saying. How bad is Sub-Zero in this game? Yo, like, I don't have enough time with him, right? But like, I want to say he's pretty fucking bad. Like, I want to, like, let's say in 10. He was mid-tier, right? Whoops. So let's say in 10 he was like mid-tier, a little above it at best. I say in this one he's like below it. But, you know, I don't have time with enough characters to know. The man mash it.
Finish him.
Pew.
Cassie Cage wins. Round one. Fight.
Got no reach, huh? Nice punish. Ah. Yo, is it? Ow. Yo, I gotta stop doing a nutcracker there. Isn't Noob kinda like Ermac in a way? I feel like no one really utilized it. Or I haven't seen any videos of it being utilized.
Finish
Oh, shit. Yo, I really want OKC to make it out the first round, like... At the same time, I want Dame to make it out as well, but like, I'd rather see OKC come out the first round.
I love my toys.
Round two, fight!
Damn. Finish him. He just let me have my way with him that time. Was that a flawless? Yeah, first flawless, boys.
Round one, fight.
You just stop? Oh, you tricked me. That's no fun, man.
Ready.
Round two,
we demoralized the dude.
Quitality.
Damn, bro. That was sick, though.
Flawless victory. Round one, fight.
I could punish that too, right? God, dude. See, like I unlocked the slot of some sort.
Fight.
Oh, come on. Down ones for the win.
Round two, fight!
Yeah. No!
Brutality.
Caught a headshot, boys. Y'all always gonna take it easy, man. Have a good night, brother.
Round one. Fight.
Oh shit, oh shit. It's a little laggy on this.
Just a scratch.
Come on.
No mercy.
Getting bodied by grabs.
Fight.
So what, the secret to not getting grabbed is just mash something, right?
Final round. Fight!
Damn, this shit is lagging. I can't believe that hit.
Finish him.
I mean, like, I don't know why on every string you just don't block low first and then overhead. There's that overhead. Woof! Same overhead. Holy shit! What was that? 390 something.
Fight.
Same overhead. I got hit with that overhead again.
Finish her.
And what's crazy, I started blocking high and then block low.
Sonya wins. One.
Was it 422? I mean, that was all two bars though. Oh my god, we blocked the overhead. Fuck.
Yeah.
Yo, that overhead is the fucking death of me, man. Like, literally. Nice miss strings, bro.
I love my toys.
Round two, fight.
Overhead again! Yeah, that first match was fucking nasty. But yo, we blocked that overhead like twice though, man. We slowly progressing on it. That overhead is fucking brutal, man. I don't know why it's catching me every time. Or let me rephrase that, like 92% of the times now. Oh, BS! Woof!
Ready.
Round two, fight!
Yo, stop going into the nutcracker, please. And I almost did it again. Like, come on, dude.
Enough sparring.
Can we stage a comeback? Oh my goodness! Oh, lucky.
He
let go of the sticks because he knew that was supposed to be a hit confirm into the gun, into the launcher thing, you know? He knew.
One fight.
Yo.
Round two, fight.
Fucking overhead.
Yo.
Ah.
No discipline.
Why are you blocking, man? Why don't you just crouch under those, guy?
Final round. Fight.
That nutcracker is costing me, dude. Oh, shit. Bodied. Like, every time I'm blocking, I'm holding back as well, right? And then I go for a down three, and then a fucking nutcracker comes out, and then it's punished. And then it pretty much just went downhill from there.
Round one, fight.
See, man? Like, that shit needs to stop. Bad move.
Ready.
Round two. Fight.
Overhead again. Ow. Oh, shit.
No discipline.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, what was that? That's gonna cost me. Pew, pew, pew. You may have bodied me the first match, but we win the series, buddy. All that matters. He blew me up that first match, though. Like, he put a grenade straight up my culo and just let go. And, you know, grenades go off in like 3 seconds, right? That's pretty much how long it took him to fucking beat my ass that first round.